All right, so for photosynthesis, in the photo stage, first the sun supplies photosystem 2 with high energy electrons.
The high energy electrons power the hydrogen ions and send them through the cytochrome complex.
After the hydrogen ions pass through the cytochrome complex from low to high concentration, using kinetic energy, the hydrogen ions are sent through ATP synthase, which causes ATP or ADP to combine with P, making ATP.